Hello, sorry, nakamute pala yung nakamute yung mic ko. Shout out to Kurt Michael. Let's start na lang. It's futile to wait for 1 p.m. This tutorial series is dedicated to those who don't or who can't afford a tablet, who just wants to learn advanced illustration tricks and just a mouse and a keyboard. So what you're seeing in my artboard right now is a sketch na ginawa, inuhit ko sa Procreate. It doesn't mean sa Procreate lang or you can just sketch from Photoshop, but you can also sketch on your pen and paper and then take a picture of it and then import nyo sa Illustrator artboard. Once your sketch na import nyo na sa Illustrator nyo sa layer 1, first you have to click or double click the first layer, not on the layer name, not on the layer color, not on the arrow, but on the space right here. I'm sorry, I can't zoom in. So double click and let's click on the template checkbox. The reason why we do that is para madim siya for to 25% to lessen the opacity of our reference photo. Sorry in advance guys, ang Tagalog ko ay hindi polished, it's not fluent. So first let's study our stroke. With our pen tool, shortcut is P. First we do our first anchor point. Other side of the stroke, click and drag, there you go, and then hit the escape button. Yeah. With that we have our first stroke, just two anchor points. Then we add a stroke color, maybe bump the stroke weight to, I don't know, 50 points, right? And then with our stroke profile,
is dapat sa Illustrator minimal dapat yung ginagamit natin na anchor point is because the more anchor points we have in our artboard or our object, the heavier it gets, and not only that, the tricky the object or the artwork gets, especially when you're finishing your artwork. Thank you.
for guy kasi we have we don't have any viewers. I'm just talking to myself right here. Okay, right click, ungroup. And from there you can delete the bottom part. Oops. There we go. Same process on the other side. We can, if you want to make things easier, just copy and paste this. Right click, go to transform, then reflect. Okay. Maybe scale it up a bit. Then we need to add or edit an anchor point. From here we can unite all these.
From there you just have to rinse and repeat the method of tapering manually
the stroke by using the width tool. The shortcut again is shift W. Thank you.
Thank you.